10th May, our chairman of SST has given a special presentation of CSR activities to the Purdue University faculty members and clarified so many queries put forth by the visiting team. Then they were taken to our chapati production unit, where how hygiene is maintained is well explained. They were astonished on seeing the manual preparation of huge quantity of chapatis by the self-help groups, and they themselves tried to prepare chapati with the assistance of our women. The actual impact created to the families of these women were well recognized by the visiting team. Then our visit to Balwadi at Belagondapalli highlighted the tablet system of learning by the small kids. Summer coaching at Madagondapalli school inspired the visitors. Yoga to students, cultural programs, Khan Academy practices, and other playway methods of learning attracted the visitors. This system of coaching and learning to children of primary level created enthusiasm among the students, which was appreciated by the visitors. Floriculture in greenhouse, capsicum raising in greenhouse reflected the innovations made in the field of agriculture and more revenue to the farmers, depicted SST's action, praised by the visitors. Sparrow conserved in most of the houses were seen, and the delightness of the community was observed by the visitors, which created happiness to them also.